Then there's the stall test. The aircraft deliberately flies so slowly that it loses lift.